Craig Rock from Louisiana appeared to be first across the line. Camera confirms 801. Isaiah Moore, 804. Again, he was third in this race last year. He automatically moves on. Butcher from lane one up in third at 808, and Gilstrap, 809. We're going to have the hurdles moved on the track, and Ron Lopresti will be bringing us our girls' hurdle qualifiers.